Do you think that your team is already ready to fight for the league?
To fight for what?
For the league, for winning the league.
Oh, please, are you crazy? I was hoping that I don't understand the question. Please, I mean, I feel I'm here since 3 weeks, roundabout. And everybody should win the league. And only one can win the league. And all the others have pressure the whole year, and if you win the league, you have to win it. At the end, one team will win the league.